Lord, our God, provided a rest for us through his works at the cross. Now rest. This is what he's saying to us. So now rest in me. Know that the works of the cross provided a rest for you. This is what he's saying. Condemnation, loving grace pouring down on me. Hey, giving life, no more suffering, no more pain. Only God could pay the debt that we could not owe. So now. Somebody, it is finished. Your healing, your wholeness, your deliverance, it's already done. Just rest. And it was at the cross where I first saw the light, and all my burdens, they were rolled away. The word of God says he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was laid upon him. No condemnation, no guilt, no sicknesses, no lack. All things new. By what you do, but by what he has already done, by way of the cross, rest.